think it's a bit of a local tourist attraction. We've just been feeding them a bit of cereal. And there's a chap here who's been feeding biscuits out of his own mouth to Callum. I'm not sure if he works locally or he comes here quite often, but he seems to know him well enough. And yeah, if you want to come and get some cool pictures of a stag and some deer with a great backdrop, this is the place to do it.